In this demo, we will show how to utilize adaptive encryption to provide strong security and save on overhead. IPsec tunnel-based routing solutions encrypt all traffic over the WAN. However, 80% of web traffic is already encrypted, and re-encrypting packets is redundant and costly. Juniper's tunnel-free session smart routing platform has adaptive encryption functionality, which encrypts unencrypted traffic and allows already encrypted traffic to passively travel through the WAN, guaranteeing that all packets are encrypted. Let's demonstrate adaptive encryption on and off. We will use an HTTPS web server and download a simple file from this server via HTTPS across the WAN connection to our local LAN desktop on the left. With adaptive encryption disabled, all packets flowing across the WAN will be encrypted, meaning that already encrypted packets will be re-encrypted. This will add overhead after packets leave the LAN and travel through the WAN. Here we will start the download process and ensure that packets are flowing. Now let's log into the Session Smart Conductor and watch the traffic flow through the WAN. As you can see, the blue line represents the packets that were generated from the LAN. The orange line shows the delta between the LAN and the WAN, and that difference represents the encrypted traffic. This can represent between 3% and in larger networks up to 60% of savings, as most networks now mainly use encrypted protocols, such as IPsec tunnels. Let's now enable adaptive encryption and run the same test. As you can see, the traffic on the blue and orange lines are identical for the LAN and WAN. This means that the Session Smart Router verified that the packets were already encrypted, so they were passed along without double encryption. Again, although you only see 3 to 6% savings here, remember we are running one session. If we were running hundreds, thousands, or even hundreds of thousands of sessions, the savings would be significant.